humor.
I tried to stop her.
You did. You did good. You did good.
I want you to do something.
Nathan.
Kill the fucking bitch.
Hansel and Gretel?
Oh my god, I can't believe you're here. I'm Benjamin Wasser. I'm really quite a fan of your work.
It's nice to meet you, Benjamin.
Listen, if it's not too much trouble, would you please sign?
Okay.
Fine.
Oh no.
Oh my.
Yeah, that's from when you found the...
She killed him! She killed them all.
The curse of hunger for crawling things. I fucking hate that one.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Seems like a good thing that you brought us here, doesn't it, Mayor?
Half your money now. The rest, when the children are brought back alive. Ah, oh, there he is, right on time. This is Jackson.
Really weird dream.
You shut up.
Go to sleep.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Bitch. 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 Bitch.
Good morning.
What are you doing?
You were covered in... So I was just cleaning.
What happened?
Well...
Right. Wow.
You move, you die.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
What the fuck?
I like your toys.
Hey, wake up.
What is she doing?
I have no idea.
There she is. Good morning, sunshine.
Tell us what we want. This might not end up being the most painful night of your life.
Why don't you two go fuck yourselves?
No, no, better fuck each other.
Witches that never learn.
Where are the children?
The blood of the 12 moons will soon be collected. And after that, only one object remains.
How many children have been taken so far?
I don't know, 10 or 11.
Files.
It's a month. No, April. April's missing.
It's April. They need a girl born in April.
You're too late.
This may take a while. But if you don't clean it, you'll get the fever.
Fever?
It's probably gonna be easier if you just get in.
Oh, no, 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 I can't.
The water is healing.
Yeah, I don't swim well. So it's healing waters, did you say? Well, I got it.
You know, the last time I was in waters like this, I came across a formidable serpent witch.
And she starts pissing. Starts pissing everywhere. Right? You know, but a witch's piss, it's the worst, you see, because it actually burns the ground.
Oh,
it's like acid. I'm getting way off the subject, aren't I? Yes, of course. Bitch.
I hate to break it to you, but it's not gonna be an open casket.
Bye!